have lost only one. FIDE event in Doha earlier this year. They were third in the contender event in Doha. But it's quite a task when you're taking on the world. Doing, they can just never get a controlled strike on the ball because they're always having to react. Yesterday with Liu Weixian, who we've just seen in the women's doubles. Of the correct score. Well, until then. Beautifully won. Losing it. The medals that Zhang and Lim have accumulated is so impressive. Competition at the World Championships. They have team bronze from last time, in 2022. And lots at it core. KTTL. Multi-sport club. What's happening? Short exchanges. Hugely long points. That was better, good placement. Well, they really did hold, served its purpose. Zhang and Lim, in the most immediate sense, yes. To place that ball going so deep on the table. Oh dear, that was... That was as good an example. Game number three. Is it going to be a straight game? That's what's going to happen. Find a way here, because that second game just ran away so fast. Supremely. Level from their opponents. And there's case in point. As dictated to in this game. And there have been a few more. Save, but a long way to go. That's three of the game points saved. A reminder of the way they have been playing. There is the game, though. 11-7, first 12-10, the second 11-4. Losing the third. 11-7, and maybe an even ball. Well played by Lim. They're just so good. Championship points. First one saved. And another. And they're really making it tough, right? The title is won by the top seeds, Zhang Yujin and Lim Jonghoon. The concession of the third.